हेलो गाइस, गुड मॉर्निंग। दिस इज योर डी कोमासो इंग्लिश ट्रेनर एंड मोटिवेटर। कैसे आप लोग? आशा करता हूँ अच्छे होंगे। आज के इस वीडियो में मैं संतोष जी से इंग्लिश में बातचीत करूँगा। जी हाँ, ये मेरे फ्रेंड हैं, इससे पहले मेरे स्टूडेंट्स के रूप में रह चुके हैं और आज ये मेरे सबसे अच्छे फ्रेंड हैं। आज मैं इनसे अंग्रेजी में वार्तालाप करूँगा और आप लोग देखें कि अंग्रेजी में कैसे बातचीत करें। हेलो मिस्टर संतोष जी।
यस हेलो,
गुड मॉर्निंग।
वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग।
हाउ आर यू?
आई एम गुड।
Oh no, thank you. Today you looking so smart.
Thank you.
Wow, great. And so please tell me something about your personality. I need to know something, a little bit only, not much more.
Yes. First, I wanted to say thank you to all the viewers who watching me.
Yeah, yeah.
On D Kumar's channel.
Okay.
And about my personality, you ask. Okay. So it's okay. I'm a simple. Right. I believe the simple. I don't have any much. I mean, good type of personality. I believe that is a simplicity is the best, right?
Yeah, simplicity is the best.
Right. So
simple living and high level thinking.
Yes, exactly.
Yes.
And what else?
Okay, that's great. Okay, Mr. Santosh ji, actually, now I would like to know something. These days, people are suffering from the coronavirus. That is the official name of coronavirus is COVID-19. So what you think about that virus? A little bit tell me about that.
I do not have much knowledge about coronavirus. Okay. I don't want to, you know, if I'm saying something, that means people are watching me. So I a little bit of knowledge I have about the coronavirus. It's like, you know, it's also, yeah, it's this type of the virus, you know, this disease is now, it's all over in the world, you know,
yes.
It's world, I can say that, the world is suffering from this disease, I can say, right? So, for Indians, we are not very danger zone, but we are still, today is, when we was watching the television, they say that we also, 183. No, the people get infected from the virus. So
yeah.
I suggest to people to make the distance from those type of things. If you are in a crowd area, you have to covered your the nose and covered your use mask. You know,
okay.
Before you eating in outside, you make sure your hands. You know, you have sanitizer.
Yeah,
use
yeah.
that this one. So the I say this precaution. You know,
yeah.
If you wanted to defend from that, if you wanted to, and also one thing that. Increase your immunity in your body.
Immunity.
Drink
system in your body.
Drink warm water in the early morning,
yeah.
And no.
Yeah.
So if you have the immunity in your body, then it's you might be getting infected. Otherwise, you will save yourself.
Use giloy, tulsi.
Exactly. I prefer to those things.
Yes.
Except the.
Take regular giloy, tulsi, and many other things that can helps you to enhance your immunity. In your body.
Yes.
Yes. Okay, Mr. Santoshi, that's great. Thank you.
Yes, very much. Thank you very much.
Yeah, thank you for speaking about this, you know, very dangerous virus. And Mr. Santoshi, now I would like to know about you. What you think about English as an international language? What you think about that?
We already everybody knows, and last videos we discuss about is this English is now these days any common language for the
it's
worldwide.
A common language for
And you know that if something is common language, then you have to be. And
yes.
If you really wanted to perform yourself in a better way, you have to learn English. And in last video I said that
this is really the great
yes.
language and language of science, technology, and medical. That's why we need to learn.
That's
English.
Why it's common
yeah.
because everybody understand now these days.
Okay. Thank you, Mr. Santoshi. You are speaking
welcome.
Very nice, and I really
thank you very
really
much.
Very very. Very happy, internally happy to talk to you now in this time.
That's my
thank you guys.
Pleasure.
It's your pleasure.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Thank you guys.
Thank you so much. Kaisa laga video aapko? Aasha karta hu acha laga hoga. Ji haan. Thank you. Milte hain fir next video mein. Bye.